team coverage of this weather continues now in Hartford, and that's where people woke up to some icy sidewalks and slushy streets. Just moments ago, the citywide parking ban was lifted. Channel 3's Eva Samara shares what you need to know now if you were one of the people who had to move your car.
Dante Slaughter chipped away at the ice encasing his car early this morning. He had to move his car to a blue light lot in Hartford because of the citywide parking ban.
I'm cleaning out, warming it up.
During this parking ban, which was lifted at noon, you couldn't park on the street. These parking bans help give the city's public works team the space they need to quickly and safely clear the roads. Here's what you need to know if you moved your car during the parking ban. If you parked in a blue light lot like Dante, you have to move your car by 4 this afternoon. If you parked at one of Hartford Public Schools lots, you have until 2. The weather and this parking ban also impacted schools today. Kids got to stay home in Hartford. But Dante says that's a good thing.
And it's dangerous for the kids to walk and get hurt.
I thought these boots had a lot of traction, but take a look. I've been slipping and sliding all over the place. This is something many people can relate to here in the capital city.
You think it's not slippery? It is.
Folks we spoke to say they encountered a lot of ice on the sidewalks.
Even where it doesn't look icy, it's still icy. There's a layer on top of everything.
Hartford Mayor Luke Bronin saying in a tweet, crews worked through the night and are still working to tackle these conditions. He's reminding everyone to be careful today. In Hartford, Eva Zamaris, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.